Reason 100. The Council of Ephesus confirmed the validity of the term Theotokos, God-bearer, against Nestorius, defending the teaching that Mary, in virtue of the Incarnation, was the mother of one person, a divine person, namely, the God-man, Jesus Christ.